Hello, everyone. I'm Metis Blaska, and welcome to the stream. So, yeah, I am playing a short game. After finishing Signalis, and as you can see, it is the original Doom. This was another game I played for one of my Temple Archive streams. I can't tell you which one, but I wanted to play a short game before Persona 3 R comes out, because that is coming to Game Pass. This will probably only take two sessions, because the main game is 4 hours long. So let us get right to it. That is still really loud. Well, let's get to it. Which one's the easy mode again? I think it's going down, so knee deep in the dead? Oh no. Oh, these are episodes. I'm too young to die. And I am playing this with mouse and keyboard. Actually, just checking, wasn't there a secret in this hallway, or is that a completely different hallway? Oh yeah, it's somewhere here. There it is. I must remember to look for the discolored walls. I only found one secret. Off to a great start. His aim was as bad as mine. Gotta remember, I don't have to aim him too accurately because I can't aim up or down. Ow. He shot me point blank. Chainsaw. How do I get chainsaw? I forget what that does. I can't press it again. Okay, where do you want me to go? Oh. Shotgun! I got a shotgun! I've been through here before. That's where I got the shotgun. I've been through all of these pads, haven't I? Hey Ayumu, welcome to the stream. How was your day? Yeah, you've been waiting for me to get to this one, haven't you? Mazes are not good for me. I get lost easily. Yes, I have. Went to the bank today. Cool. I'm confused. That's where I came in. Yeah, so fun fact about me, if you didn't already know, my sense of direction is shite. Like, do not count me that on me knowing the directions to anywhere. Is that a thing? Apparently not. Where am I going? This may just be like a closed room. I flipped the switch there and I don't know what that opened. Unless it's put something down in here. Or I just needed to flick that switch. No secrets. The sound effects are still so loud. A shotgun in case I didn't get one in the last thing. Master Marksman, I'm definitely not being helped by the simplicity of the game. That's all me. I need a key for that. And I'm definitely not playing on baby mode. Gotcha. There's my blue key card. Pinky jump scare. I completely forgot there was a straight-up pinky jump scare. I'm seeing a switch down there. Now I think that may just lift me up, in case I fall down. I think that's all that's there for. Jerk. Hold on, come back down. I want to see if there's anything up there. Aha! What did that do? I see button, I push button. Because I have to assume that button has a function that allows me to move forward or something. You all dead? Good, screw you. Cool. I shot the pinky and I shot the barrel with him. Oh no, wait, that's not a pinky, that's an imp. The pinkies are different and much scarier. Yeah, I need to make a stair out of here. I saw that. Ow. Chainsaw. Yes. Oh, is the chainsaw only a one-time thing, not a permanent, feature? I put it away, and it doesn't and seem to have a button. Oh no, there it is. Apparently, 9 is the chainsaw. Yes! That had to have been a secret, right? I just go on and it brings me up. I must be thinking of the next level. Finish a level with 200% armor and 200% health. Suck my bullets. Again, their aim is no better than mine. Ah, apparently Wen also gets out the chainsaw. Screw you. Nice try, I wasn't close enough, idiot. And that just brought me back up here. Oh no, another one of these. Yeah, this is the area. Need a yellow key. Is there a way for me to get this to go back up so I can see what's up there? No? There's the key, just need to figure out how to get there. Thank you. God damn. There it is. Oh, is the pathway opened? I thought it was more complex than that. Hey, maybe I'll actually get to 10 minutes next time, guys. I know I made that joke before. Phobos Lab. Oh, I need a yellow key card. This music is spooky. Hey, Emma Leo, welcome to the stream. How was your day? I'm doing good. Haha. There's a pinky! There's the pinky! Ah. Thankfully, pinkies are only melee attackers, but I still know they're scary. Let me just say that while I haven't played, I haven't really played this game much, I am very aware of their reputation. Sorta. I just saved myself. Rocket launcher! Now to find the way forward. Oh, right, I need to go back to that door that needed the yellow key card. Which is over here, I believe. Yeah, over there. All right, that's where I came in. I think there's something if I hit that switch. Oh, now you move. Was that a one-time thing? Good thing I got plenty of health. Can I get over there? Whee! Okay. That doesn't do anything for me. Maybe I need to backtrack? This is how you can tell I've never played an OG Doom. I have no idea what I'm doing. Aha! Not that I think this will help. I guess there's just nothing else here for me. Okay, I opened a shortcut, but... Ooh. No wonder they made Doom 3 a horror game. I'm so good at finding secrets. Look at that, guys. I found 22%. There's no number higher, right?